So why the hype? Well, a couple things. These are a reissue of the Chronosport Sea Quartz 30 that was a very popular diver that was originally released in 1977 and was one of the first ever quartz divers. The founder of Momentum was actually the owner of Chronosport at the time, so that's the connection between the two companies. The watch was also made famous for being on the wrist of Tom Selleck for the first three seasons of